Hi there. So I'm just going to be giving you a quick demo of how you can connect your GitLab repos with your Asana projects. Just to start with, this is just Unito interface. Got a lot of tests going on here, but what we're going to do is create a new flow. Over here in the first step, I'm going to grab gitlab.com. Just GitLab, that's if you were using a server. If you're using the cloud version, you're going to want to grab gitlab.com. Then I created a little project before. So I'm just going to grab my new project. And then over in Asana, I'm also going to go ahead and grab my little GitLab project I just created. Perfect. So that's the first step that's done. And here we're going to leave this as two ways. This means that any issue created in GitLab can go over to Asana and vice versa. If you only wanted items to be created from one side, you'll just want to switch this. So the next step over here is rules, and it's essentially what filters out what issue or what task should sync over. There's going to be different things you can select based on the tool. So over on the GitLab side, you can filter out your issues based on assignee, label, or milestone. I'm going to select that I only want issues to sync over that are in my one large milestone. And then over in Asana, you can select assignee, milestone is a custom field I've created, section, column, tag, etc. I'm going to leave the rules blank for the Asana side, but you can always change this after the fact. So then here you can auto map, and that's what I would recommend doing. And essentially, Unito is going to go through and see, oh, all these fields that are similar to each other, we'll map these, such as title to title, description to description. This will just save everyone a lot of time. Perfect. And as you can see, it has synced over all these fields. Whenever you see a little gear next to a field, you'll want to click on that. That's when there's just more options. So I believe for title, yeah, you can add the GitLab issue number to the Asana task name if you'd like to. And then if you click on state to status, it's just going to show you if an issue is opened, the task will be incomplete in Asana. And if an issue is closed, it will be marked as complete. If you don't want this, you can always remove it. Milestone over here is a selectable field, and I've created a drop-down custom field over in Asana. So I've created that custom field, and they can be mapped to each other. Currently, the real milestone Asana field cannot be mapped to GitLab milestone. And it went ahead and mapped the large milestones I have to each other. That's about it. I'm going to click confirm and launch my flow. So what it's saying is initial sync in progress. Right now it's only supposed to sync items that were created after the flow was launched. So what we're going to do is we're going to go over here and create task two. I'm going to add a milestone, that one big milestone, and we're gonna add a due date of first. When you're on the trial, it should take maybe around a minute to sync over, except for the first time you launch your flow. And then depending on the plan you go on, it'll be different sync speeds. Just save and sync. You'll see in the activity stream whenever something is updated or comes through. I can see over here that the task two that I created should have synced over. So let's go look in my issues. Okay, it's showing task two. There we go. And yeah, so it's changed to that one large milestone, which is the one I wanted. And it's got the due date that I had set prior. So just to show you now, coming from GitLab and going to Asana, I'm going to go ahead and create a new issue. I'm just going to call this GitLab task, GitLab issue two. Perfect. This is the second issue. And no assignee, I'm just going to put it in that one large milestone. And we'll just select a due date of the 29th. Go ahead and create this issue. And it should appear here in not too long. So usually it should take around a minute. If you ever want to prompt that change to happen a bit quicker, you can always click sync now. Fix, it's doing its little thing. And perfect. So it has just come over. That is GitLab issue 2. This is the second issue, and you can see task is synchronized with this GitLab issue, and the link will bring you to the issue.